All right, welcome back to the channel, people. Today we're going to be doing part two of Terminator Resistance. So without further ado, let's just get into it, shall we? So where we left off, we were going to find somebody. Someone very important.
I'm here.
Good. I marked the location of Max Code Reader and the battery pack on your map. Let me know when you find them.
Okay, so we need to go through this door. And we're looking for someone with code readers. Okay.
Interesting.
You guys are new, subscribe, smash a like, drop comments, dono, membership up, do all that good stuff. Here we go, without further ado. Gotta watch out for these guys, they're OP. Before we do, let's just check our inventory real quick, make sure our weapons are the best ones. 65. No, we can use this one. Yep. Much better weapon. Here, go, go, go. Look at that instant snap. Find the Okay, so we're going in the wrong direction for sure. We need to go that way. Okay. Okay, so we got a Terminator in front of us. We got some probe droids. We're gonna have to go far right to try and get around them while getting our faces blown off. Yeah, we're going stealthy here. Okay, so it's about 40 meters to our right. We gotta watch out for the scout drones. Yeah, they're pretty powerful in terms of seeing people. And they've got pretty good armor. So we can't exactly take them down by ourselves. Yeah, the armored drones, yeah. Okay, so somewhere in there to our right. Okay, they're back again. Looks like they do certain patrols, huh? Okay, I think the plan of attack, people, is just to, like, wait till they leave and just run down there and hope for the best. We also got those drones down there as well we have to compete with. I wouldn't say this is easy at all. Crap. I don't even know how to get in there. I'm guessing... Oh my god, look at that huge droid over there. Plasma rifle, 100% health. That thing is a beast. Shit. Oh my god, go! Holy crap! Like I said, the beast. Alright, so we're pretty good right now. We do need to disable these if we can. You know what? We might be better just shooting these off. Okay. It's pretty far away from it. It's okay. We're still here. I feel like there's something here we need to take out, so I'm just gonna investigate. Because there was a gas canister here, too. Yeah, right here. Let's try and get in here. This is a tough one. No, it's not. We got it. Okay. Okay, let's go back. I'm not gonna edit that out because I want this video to be genuine. People will die in this game, people will survive in this game. This is what's gonna happen, you know? Shit. That was like one shot. I got hit on the right side, yeah, someone just took me out. Now, the reason I flinched is because, like, the sound was so loud in my right ear that it sounded like someone shot me in the right side, and they did. Exactly what they did. Oh, actually, this, I got blew up here.
How do you know I'm getting closer?
There are still plenty of resistance sensors in the area. I see everything. I'll be your eye in the sky.
Great.
Okay, he said a red truck. Something like that, right? I believe he means this one right here. Yes.
Well, all I need is the battery. Alvin. I'm halfway there.
Well, that's not quite true. Once you get the code reader working, you still have to find an HK to connect to. But don't worry, I'm sure they call them hunter-killers just for intimidation.
Yeah, this place has been destroyed. Oh my goodness, look at me, people dead. Okay, so complete the codes. Find the battery. That's what we need next. We gotta look for the battery. Lady Vengeance. We'll do that next, but we have to find a battery first. Okay, hold on. I don't get my face blown off. Okay, we can't hold that much stuff right now, huh? So codes, if we want Mac to bypass the encryption lockouts of the second generation plasma rifle, they'll need to get him Skynet's newest security codes. The only way to get this is by connecting to a HK unit with a special device. A code reader. That should be in Alvin's laboratory. Find the battery. Okay, so, where is it? Inventory. Looks like we don't have any room for any of this stuff. You know? Which sucks. Oh well. I need to be careful. I'm gonna try not to die, but it's tough, people. Can't just run through here. Yeah, you got trip mines, you got drones right in front of me. Huh. check the map again. So now we have to go across the other side. Okay. Oh. Good. Weapon is so much better. We just leveled up. Okay. Good. Okay, I'm a little bit worried right now because we have to go past that huge mech machine. It's extremely OP. Right here, yeah. So many drones as well. We gotta get across that runway, that open area. We're gonna get fried if we go against that guy. And there's so many drones that are gonna be detecting our presence. Surveillance drone. You know, you have to be very stealthy in this game at certain times. If you rush through the game, you're gonna get fried, you're gonna get killed. There's no other way, is there? We can't exactly go around. We have to go across. It's about timing. He's right in front of us, that massive... What is he called? Object T-47. That thing is huge. Wait till it leaves, wait till the drone leaves, and we're gonna run. That is a aerial. Okay, so we need to go that way. The T-47 is the biggest threat. Those aerials are not easy either. Crap, he's looking right at us. We're gonna have to wait till he leaves. Why is he coming right at us? Has he seen us? Oh god, no. Okay, we're good. Wait. We're gonna have to make a break for it because we can't just sit here. There's a safe house right here, a save point. We have to make it there. Yeah, we're gonna have to go around. I don't think we can go through there. Here we go. There's supposed to be a save point right here. It's like we're on it. Pick this lock. Okay, hold on, let's just clear our inventory out real quick. Get rid of this. It's full, huh? What do you mean full still? Opening right there. Oh no, it has to be a big slot. Alright, now let's see. Okay, that's better. Okay, save game. Those drone walker things. And a surveillance drone. Oh shit. It's a TA-25V. Oh my god. Okay, saved.
I've got the code reader working.
Good. Now go look for an HK. During the attack, our team heavily damaged an HK tank. That's your safest bet, but be careful. The area is filled with Terminators. If I were you, I'd sneak past them.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can set up a decoy or something. Now, they do have a sound decoy in this game. You have to find it. I think you have to build it. It's somewhere. Sticky bomb. No, it's right here. Okay, we got it. Make sure it's equipped. Yes. Okay. We got very lucky. There's a whole freaking squad of them. Can't go that way. That's a lot of terminators to be able to take out one time. T-800. T-825, T-800, T-825V. Those are more powerful, I believe. He's walking right towards us. Hundred health. Got better weapons, that one does. So we gotta head back. Oh shit. There's no way we can take all of them down. Dead. It was a bad idea. Okay, go on. Okay, we're gonna get the battery. And we're just gonna go like... We're just gonna go far right. There's no way we can get past all of them. They're way overpowered. Okay. Go, go, go. Somehow we made it. Imagine the terminators could run after you. Some of them do, but most of them don't, so. Alright, we're not detected anymore. Come on. Here we go. Here we go, we gotta hack it.
Now proceed with caution. That's something Baron would say, right?
Right there. Yeah. Oh, the night vision slash imaging optics, whatever you want to call them, the see-through walls. Kind of like thermals, but night vision slash something else. Yeah, it's definitely a must. Okay, now I need to figure out how to get across. Yo, what is it? Oh shit, it's coming right towards me. What is this? What is that? Some kind of robot? Well, I can't just, I have to go around people. Shit. Game glitching, not letting me. God. Oh, the game was glitching, wouldn't let me through. Oh, God. You guys see that, right? It just got me stuck. Yeah, that sucked. Let's just make sure this is the right weapon and let's check quests. Okay, so save points there. Download the codes. Mm-hmm. Kimmy, you got no ammo? We gotta get some resources. Yeah, we're gonna need to get some ammo, man. Yeah, they still got two T-800s over there. One of them's busted up pretty good, but the other one's not. Wait till that guy leaves. 9% health. 100% health. Turn the music down just a little bit. There we go. Just make sure it's saved. Did not. Okay, there we go. So people, I think what we need to do is just make a run for it. Yep, we're good. We're out of range. Can't cut across, unfortunately.
I see a Skynet antenna up ahead. Looks like they set up an outpost here. Should I engage?
That's not your main objective, but I'll leave that up to you.
So the music is a little bit loud. Something detected us, man. It must have been a surveillance drone. Huh. Shit, it's right there. I can always hear them before I see them, it's crazy. I know 34 meters. Is there a way I can get through without having to go straight through these guys? Shit, they come right at us. I wonder if he warns his buddies. I don't think so. How am I gonna get through this? No way I can make this out. Yeah, there's no way. Oh my god. Super difficult. We have no ammo. For second generation. No, we need ammo for this generation, man. You know? Thank you. Get out of here, dude. Shit. They made it very difficult in this part. I don't know how I'm gonna get through this, to be honest with you guys. I'm gonna have to go back and do the other mission. This one. The codes, I guess. Because this one, this kind of outpost, is freaking super tough. Has to be a way to do it. Shit, they're still coming after me. No way. Can't get in the prone, that's a problem. You can only, like, just duck. It's not enough. You're limited in your mobility in a game. They didn't program prone position. Come on, man. T-808, flamethrower. Jesus. You guys got longer range than the T-800s. Jesus. Yeah, that's some long range shots, man. We got to go back. Nearly made it. Oh my goodness. Yo, to get through without no ammo? Dude, that's tough. The knife doesn't do anything. It's terrible. Okay, this will be it for part B. I mean, so part two. I'll do part three tomorrow, people. It's just, yeah, this is really difficult. I have to get through it somehow, and we'll be back on for tomorrow's. If you guys are new, subscribe, smash the like, drop a comment, and let me know what you think about this game. See you guys later on. Peace out, and take it easy.